Hey guys, so if you'd like to see how I got this braid and curl featuring products from Mielle Organics, then please keep watching. So I'm gonna be starting on 7th day hair. This is a twist out that I did last weekend. So I've been wanting to try Mielle Organics out for a long time. I've been seeing it all over social media and YouTube, and I just wanted to know what is all the hype about. So they sent me some of their samples so I can see for myself. I am definitely a wash your hair in the shower type of person. I tried to do it over the tub for the video, but it's never happening again. The Babasuu conditioning shampoo is sulfate free and color safe. It says there are no parabens, no sulfates, no paraffins, no mineral oil, no synthetic colors, no DEA, and no animal testing. For a conditioning shampoo, it really got my hair clean. I mean, I only shampoo my hair once a month, so I usually look for shampoos that can get rid of the buildup on my scalp, and I've never really found one that's sulfate-free to cleanse my scalp so good, so that's great. So I followed that up with the Babasuu and Mint Deep Conditioner, and yes, this deep conditioner smells just like mint, which I really loved. And I was kind of hesitant to use this because I usually like to follow up my shampoo with a protein treatment, but there was protein in this, so I was okay. I used 2 packs of the 5, and I split my hair in half, and I just am finger detangling this section. The directions say to let it sit for 15 minutes or to cover the hair and use heat for 30 minutes. It says under the dryer, but I'm just gonna put a bag on my head for some indirect heat and leave it on for 30 minutes. So I was very happy with the way my hair reacted to the deep conditioner. It was very soft and detangled. Now the other 3 products that I received from Mielle Organics are the Certified Organic Honey and Ginger Styling Gel, the Detangling Co-Wash, and the Avocado Moisturizing Hair Milk. So I'm just going to be using water for my liquid in the LCO method because I wanted to see how the Mielle Organics line stood alone in my hair, so I'm just going to be using the Avocado Moisturizing Hair Milk as products. This hair milk? Okay, granted my hair reacts to products very well when it's clean, but this hair milk was fantastic and it smells really good. This combined with the shampoo and the conditioner, yo, if you forget perfume that day, your hair got your back. But this product was really easy to detangle my hair with, and did I mention it smells good? Once I get to the end of my braid, I'm detangling my ends and I'm going to roll them onto the perm rod. In this case, I'm using white ones, and you want to make sure it's smooth before you roll it up. And the number one thing is you want to cover your ends up with your hair before you secure the perm rod so that they don't come out all frizzy like mine did. So when I do styles with a side part, I like to lay my edges down at night so I don't have to worry about it in the morning. So I'm just brushing them down with Eco Styler Gel, and I'm gonna tie it down with a scarf before I go to sleep. So one more time, detangle those ends. wrap them around the perm rod and smooth them down and roll it on up. And like I said, cover the ends with the hair. I did not, but you should. So I finished up this style with 14 braids. With my style and length, I wish I would have done 11 or 12, but I know that for next time. The next morning, my braids are 100% dry and it's time for the takedown. So I like to just start by unrolling all my perm rods. I've never done this before, so I'm just unrolling them, but I don't think there's any special way to do it. So my hair reacts best when I put oil in it when it's wet, but I try to be like the super cool hair bloggers and put it in afterwards when it's dry. You live and you learn. So now I'm going to go ahead and unravel my braids. They are so small in the back, so they're very prone to frizz, so I'm trying to be as gentle as possible. So now it's time to separate, and if you can't see it in my face, I felt a disaster coming on at this point, but I'm just going to separate and twirl my ends to preserve the curl that I formed with the perm rods. So now I'm going to pick my roots. I really think I would have loved this style if I were to part it in the middle. I have never been one to get my side parts correct, so I'm just trying to shape it. Trying to save my hairstyle, y'all. So I don't want my hair to get too frizzy, so I'm just going to put the pick down and try to love myself enough to go outside. No, I'm playing. But these Mielle Organics products were awesome. I mean, my hair was bouncy, soft, detangled, clean. I mean, if I would have parted it differently, it would have been tight. But thank you for coming to my channel. If you enjoyed this video, please share it with your friends and like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye.